Assuming everyone's mobile phones are off.
Yep.
Yep.
Good work. Mine's off, so we're all good.
What do they call that thing you do with the mirror, Damien?
Sorry?
What do they call that process you use where you use a mirror? Is it scrying or
the mirror?
Where you actually bring in spirits of departed people.
Oh, no. I haven't heard of that. Yeah. Oh, yeah. Five.
The wind?
Oops.
With him. Group.
Doing woodwork and all sorts of stuff in here. They also activity, just give the hands. This is called therapy. See all the wood here, something
like wood. Is anyone here like a sensitive? Is it they tune into the spirit world? Still have that ability? Yes.
Yeah.
Okay. How long have you had sort of ability,
have you got a K2 meter?
No.
She wouldn't need one. She's your own K2 meter, okay?
Well, I find the most of a sensitive is carrying the K2 meter, the spirits coming all the time.
Okay.
That's what I've been.
Alright. So it's going to be, let's just sort of be quiet for a minute, turn the lights off. And we're just going to turn and let the yeah, that will turn the top off from time to time. Just keep going on that side. Is anyone feeling anything, Mum? Any sensing anything? Other than being cold, of course. So I've been using your senses, but not so much the. I rely on the equipment, but other people on this roof. I've actually been touched a couple of times, which for me is pretty interesting because I'm a skeptic going and the roof in a scientific side of it. I've been smacking the back of the roof for one, turned around and now.
Who shut the door?
Yeah.
Oh, you did.
You can't seem worried already. Do you have any recorded deaths or anything in this kind of process?
Not that I know of any.
No. A lot of people believe that some of the energies can come and go, like in the spirit world they can come back or come at their free will for certain events. Some ghosts are actually grounded here, and some actually like replay a happy time in their life or a sad time, so they might have spent time in here and not happy. And they might have enjoyed woodwork and that sort of thing, or that something might have been wrong, just murdered in a certain part, and that might be replayed over and over like a video cassette. So these sort of things that we can pick up on, so I'm just going to try to determine what they were about, some impressions and that sort of thing. So. Is there any spirits, any energies that would like to communicate with us, good or bad? We had some green lights in people's hands. If you'd like to come to those lights and light them up, let us know you're here. If you'd like to touch one of us and make one of the screen, that's fine.
Sam's going to scream.
I'm happy for if you want to come and touch me, that's okay, I don't mind. Being mainly a male environment, we do have some ladies here for you, just to excite you. You can't keep them though, they belong to us.
In certain areas in this place where ladies are actually feel their hair being straight.
What about you, like 80% visibility? Do you feel anything? Nothing?
Mm-hmm.
No. Maybe this part's on accident water, but you know, it's good to come in here and whatever. If you don't know until you come in here, that's the whole part of investigating. You come in here and the expenses are in. So. The investigation, like you spent, you'd like to spend like half an hour in here.
If you're dealing with the miracles, I thought you in there too. Something has been identified in there, I won't say what.
Okay, it might be very quick a bit later on. Yeah. What we'll do is we'll split the three groups up and we'll put one in the kitchen, one group in the kitchen, one group in the west wing, which is the newer part of the jail, and one up in the conference room upstairs for our activities. So, who would like, so basically those three tonight we'll rotate the groups around, we'll probably give you 20 minutes in each environment, give you a chance to experience something, and then we'll swap around. And then what we'll do, we'll meet back in the what we were before. And then we'll collaborate on the evidence that we've captured. And then we'll go from there and we'll maybe explore the remote quarters, or if you had an activity in a certain part, we might go back in with a bigger group and see what happens, okay? So 20 minutes. So we've got 2 hours. Okay, so 20 minutes in each will probably give you roughly an hour. So we can meet back, talk about anything we've captured, and then have another phone attack, and then we can go to the married quarters and time like that. So, but basically, this is your time now. I'll put you in the certain areas, and then I will float around between the three. So, and David then will be about two. So, I'll help you out. But
answer any questions?
Yep, any questions? And like that. So basically this is your tour now, this is all your time, so who wants to go to the kitchen first? I'll turn the torch. You can turn the lights back on. Okay, who wants to go to the kitchen first? Don't put your hand up for once. Alright, good work. So you're in the kitchen. Alright. I'll take you to the kitchen. Who wants to go to the west wing?
Okay.
Alright, you're upstairs, so and then we'll swap you around.
Two creepy guys at the end.
And there are mannequins in the room, so if you spot
them. Are these three dudes? Oh. Madam. Terrible. Are you? I'm not. Chair the meeting.
Okay, so what we usually get is we usually get some people walking around, and they come by and they light all the things. There are spirits amongst us. They'd like to have a little green light over here. They'd like to light up the green light. If you want to make any noises, we've got the sound gun. So you're very familiar with the green light over here. It's been passed to make it light up. So if you'd like to make your presence known, if you would like any more energy to light up the machine, please take it from us. If you would like to make your presence known, got a green light, please swing by and light it up, please. If there's a spirit amongst us, an energy, we've got a little device over here. Very sure you know how to use it. You've used them before. Or if you'd like to make a noise or touch one of us, I'd be happy if you came up to me. So I've got a sound gun if you'd like to make some noises. We won't hurt you. We're very friendly. We're very nice people. We don't mind you being around, but we would like to make your presence known. So if you can see the little green light, if you'd like to come by and turn it orange or red, made your presence known before, please don't try and do it again. Sound gun if you'd like to make some noises. Even if you copy my voice, say the stuff that I'm saying. Remember, if you do need energy, you can take it from us. We don't want.
like.
Just want to talk to you. Please come in and just make one of the lights turn orange or red. Would you like to make your presence known? You're very familiar with these devices. You know how to work them. You've seen them a fair few times before. If you would like to make your spirit known, machines,
yeah.
And you can ask them questions and they flash. So you can ask them if you're born again and they flash.
Do you know much about this room, what it's
about? I'm not sure about this room, but I'm pretty sure this was just, this is more of just a rec room. Sample coming into the room to try and get away from the sample.
obviously not.
Going around? No.
Good joke.
You know what I believe?
What are your names?
What?
The girls that cross from us.
Oh, I'm Nadine.
I'm
Nadine.
I'm Ararat.
I'm Rachel.
I'm Rachel. Well, I'm
an island
or something.
Hi, spirits, come on. Let's go. Is anyone here? Give us a red or orange light. Oh, boy. Keep looking for that doorway, but it's just that red light at the end of the thing.
I know, I keep looking too.
Banging it.
My little friend, I know you're here. I've experienced you before. You were pretty quiet last time I was here. I do have footage though. I think you were playing with my infrared light last time. Do you remember the lady we crossed over, the nurse you were holding here? Do you remember her? You remember the lady that crossed her over? She's going to be here next week. You going to come pay a visit next week? Or are you going to come pay us a visit tonight? I know you're in here, because you were very strong the last time we were here. Come to the green light. Better yet, make a noise, make a sound. Bang on the table. Come smack me in the back of the head. I'll let you do that to me, I won't let you do that to the guests, so that might be rude. Unless you want to, of course. You can touch them, you can't smack them in the back of the head. That's reserved for me. I know you're in here.
What's that light over there that keeps going on?
What light?
Behind.
Sorry? Where are we looking?
Over in the corner behind, or is it just out through the window?
I think it's just out
the window. Oh, okay.
I think you have a couple minutes up here, then we're going to go back down to the meeting room and we'll collaborate to defend anything. And then we'll go in different directions again. So. Do you understand me? Can anyone hear a noise from my left? Unfortunately, this game can be a very hit and miss industry. Some days you can have activity and some days you can not have a damn thing. I've spent 8 hours in something using not got a thing. Someone here like a like a soft moan, you can hear that? Freaking hoons. Damn it. I hate that. I know there's a painting going over for the oval. I saw them before.
No, they're probably just there.
Hey?
They're always there.
Yeah, I saw the lots of vacating, so yeah. Show up in the investigation. Okay, so you've got nothing in here, did you?
No.
Did you ask any questions or anything, or did you just sit in?
No, we've been asking.
We've been asking to come.
And nothing? We might try an experiment later where if the girls are in the grants, we might just send all the girls up here. I know that from past experiences with investigations that putting all the girls together in one room can make a big difference to the activity. A lot of spirits can feel threatened by having men in the room. If we all the men were to leave and then we've left the women here, I'm curious to see if that would increase it. That's of course what the girls are willing.
Mm-hmm.
I'm not forcing them to do it, but I've done that at I used to work at the Ultra Long Jail. I've done that before at the Ultra Long Jail and it's made a difference. So. Only because I'm mainly an all-male, well, it wasn't all-male facility. So. In fact, you leave with some women, they get a little bit excited rather than having more men. So. Well, we'll head back down to the main room and we'll see if we can get in from other groups and then we'll pop back.
Yeah. Oh, Jesus. It's all good. You guys saw nothing?
No. Not
huh? Well, these two creepy dudes.
Three creepy dudes.
Oh. Step. Come in, yeah?
Night characters.
The door. Excellent. Thanks for letting me know.
It's actually pretty cool, like turning it up and having
it. Is it?
Yeah. You just press the trigger and everything gets amplified.
This was the last one of the room. Now, some of these two rooms here has been recovered from Ararat Insane Asylum. You know what that is, don't you?
Is that a problem?
The mortuary trolley. So if someone died up at Ararat, the trolley would come down the corridor, load them up and take them down the mall. That's a new one. Over here is the original one. There, if you want to capture this on your camera, there's a body on this one, I think. Yeah?
Ooh.
Give you an idea what they're used for.
Oh, so it was an autopsy?
Well, it was just to convey the patients from the ward to the morgue. This is the autopsy table here.
Oh.
Nice. What is it? Sorry?
Autopsy table.
It's an autopsy table. We estimate 1,000 people at least have been cut up on that.
Oh, God.
Because if you died at Ararat, they had to do an autopsy. Mandatory.
Yeah.
And for a long time, the first thing they wanted to check out was your brain. We figure the rusty stains have been caused by blood.
Yeah.
The bits they didn't want went down through the hatch. Body parts, blood, etc. And there was a bucket underneath to collect it all.
Okay.
Of course.
This is stuff we recovered from Ararat when we closed. They'll go throw them in the kit, all these things, when people are here. We said, no. I'm going to chuck it in. Spirits in the West Wing. Yes, you're here. Thank you. You see that? Could you come in close and make that go red, please? You've seen these devices before. You know what to do. Come in close and make it go red. Please? Just checking out at the moment. I reckon that's what they do. They wander around checking everyone out. Yes, a little bit closer, come on. Right. Come in close and make it go red, you know what to do? Right up into the red, come in. Bit more. They don't hang around very long. Please come in close, we're waiting. Tricky, isn't it? Mm. We get some great results with the cage meters. One night I had a lady, it flashed red everywhere. Towards the end of the night, I said, can you feel the presence? She said, I can now. She could feel someone sitting on her shoulder.
Oh, no.
And I said, I hope you're going to take the spirit out
of it. Look at you.
Don't abandon us. Come out and make this thing flash again, please. I'm sure this lady would be loved to see that. Make it go red. You know what to do? If it does happen, that's when you need to take some photos. Quickly.
Can we do it? Mine's flash though.
Don't know. Don't know. Well, if you don't want to do that, come and touch someone. Or make a noise of some sort. Yes, thank you. Come back again. Oh, it's amazing. They know the cameras, and they don't want to be captured on cameras. So they'll just... And then they'll come back a bit later and check you out again. Come back and see us again, please. spirit has been identified on the screen. It's a woman. And she walks up and down the corridor, bringing her hands together. Now, whether she's here tonight, I don't know. She may well be. I was telling another group, I don't listen to it. The lady down the end there, she gave a funny sort of yelp. And I said, what happened? She said, I just felt the spirit enter into my body. She felt very heavy, weighing down. I didn't know what I was supposed to do about that. Anyway, she said, oh, it's all right, it's gone again. So the spirit went in, stayed there for a second. Most of the noises we hear from this particular ward emanate from the last room on the left near the door. It's extended twice on the left, so it's flashing again. In this particular ward, there's carpet on the floors.
Mm-hmm.
No carpet on the floors originally, they wouldn't park it before. This was built on a concrete slab. I must have figured the bedroom floors might be a bit cold. But they didn't take into account the turn lights and the trees outside.
Mm-hmm.
So they wanted to turn them all out. Eventually, the carpet was put down. The wooden bunks didn't arrive till the 1960s. So prior to that, I was sleeping on the wooden floor in a hessian bag stuffed with straw. Dr. Eric Cunningham Dax, he was mortified when he saw this. He said, we've got to make some changes here. So they finally put these wooden bunks in. Now, they're not very comfortable things to sleep on, as you can see. But he got them up off the floor, and that's exactly what he wanted to achieve. Tiles on the floor, courtesy of Dr. Dax. Heating arrived in here. Now, if you feel the walls in here tonight, folks, you feel how cold this place is. Yeah. Well, the patient's glad to get out of here first thing in the morning. Before you came in your bedroom 7 o'clock at night, I'll show you what they used to do. Now, if you think this is a cupboard over here, it's not a cupboard.
Sorry,
darling. They used to be locked over the windows 7 o'clock at night.
Okay.
Get this part. So that's the view you get at night. That's right there. Now, like, you might think, oh, that's for security. It is to some extent. But if you look at the outside, and 7 o'clock at night on a summer's evening, because I'm without daylight saving, hasn't been flashing out.
Can't touch
it. A bit dark in your room. Why was that important? Because when you come in, what are you supposed to do? Get to sleep. But the patients in here are all over these places. One sure is like they're trying to get suicide. So a lot of these girls will then have pajamas that you see on the pillow. So the pajamas on top of the bed. Pillows, blankets, sheets, mattress, and some washing bag. If you were suicidal, you wouldn't get anything in that sidewalk. It's supposed to say you get to the nursing station. All you'd get at night then, apart from your name itself, would be one or two suicide blankets made at the end of the sidewalk, so they could come up, stitch through your pocket. The only thing you could tear anything off. Before any of the patients were in the room, what's happening in here, I don't think, tonight. Call them again, see if they'll come and join us down here. Spirits in the West Wing, please come down this end and join us again, please. If you need the energy, please take the energy from us, not from the devices or the cameras. It would be appreciated. See this little device with the green eye on? You've seen them before? I've seen them many times. Please come in close and see if you can make the light go red for us. It's always a good trick. else in the building. I think there was something down there, but I think someone has just come through the door. I see a light.
Down here.
We've got a bit of movement on the KT meter.
Nice, lovely.
That's about it though, they took off again.
Where were they?
Another end.
Do another end?
Yep.
Well, what's the start? I can tell you the kitchen's still going crazy. Okay. Okay, if there any spirit anyone wishing to communicate with us, can you walk towards the green light for me, please? Can you come and touch me? Touch my ears, smack me in the back of the head. That's all good. I'm the one you need to convince the most. I'm not too sure how to get it here.
We're not going to hurt you, we'd just like to know you're here. That's the only way we can tell. Apart from touching someone. No one's been touched, I don't think, have we?
No.
Come on. Come and join us. Stairs or something. There was no vibration. I think.
That's weird.
Whatever was here before, I don't think it wants to come back, huh? There is another phenomenon that occurs here. Now, whether it will happen tonight, it hasn't happened yet. But we often hear movement in this window here. I'm waiting for it to happen. If it does, it means there's something inside the room pushing against the window. I've been waiting for it to happen. Some nights it just takes off and it won't stop. Spirits in the West Wing, we're waiting for you to come out and join us. Yes,
that's the wall. Stairs.
Yes, I think. Yeah.
Recording by rotation.
Usually only goes to us, I tell people there's no guarantees that it might happen. But I say keep taking photos because you'll always capture something on your photos. Almost invariably, you'll capture something. Must be going back in, I think. Yeah, I'm actually.